Mona Lisa, men have named you. You're so like the lady with the mystic smile. Is it only 'cause you're lonely they have blamed you for that Mona Lisa strangeness in your smile? Do you smile to tempt a lover, Mona Lisa? Or is this your way to hide a broken heart? Many dreams have been brought to your doorstep. They just lie there and they die there. Are you warm? Are you real, Mona Lisa? Or just a cold and lonely, lovely work of art? Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa.
What?
What are you doing? What are you eating right now?
It's my salad, dude.
Yes, Tommy, I know what a salad is. Like, why are you eating it? We're in a pizza place.
I'm trying to stay healthy right now, so I'm gonna keep eating this.
And what is this, Tommy?
Dude,
what are you wearing? This is Caroline, isn't it?
Dude, I have to wear it for her. It'd be disrespectful if I didn't.
Dude, it's like she's punishing you. Like,
honestly, dude, this thing's disgusting.
There's no redeeming qualities about that, dude.
It's really bad. That shirt is shit.
That shirt is god awful.
It's not that bad.
I will give you $20 right now. You say, I really like this turtleneck.
You'll give him $20? Tell him. Give it to me. I'll take it for $5.
Guys, I really like the turtleneck.
Yeah, not believable at all.
Kind of matches his eyes, but I don't know.
Kind of matches his
eyes. Charlie.
All right. So now you're sticking up for him? Dude, you hate Caroline just as much as we do.
I think you guys are just jealous that I'm in a relationship and you guys aren't.
We're jealous? I'm with a different girl every night. You're with the same one for 10 years? You think that we're jealous of that?
Man, I think
it's
you should,
a variety
you should
in your
lay
life.
Off.
What has she ever done to
everything,
you guys?
Dude.
Ever since birth,
oh,
I'm sure she has been
terrible.
I hate everything about her.
There is nothing good about that chick.
Whatever.
Because she treats you like garbage. I mean, look
she's
at that turtleneck, dude.
Terrible person.
Honestly, she's married to the big guy and not you.
You gotta get some girl that kind of, you know, likes you, doesn't try and change you all the time.
No, I'm that's enough. Like,
come on,
Tom.
Dude, come on. What are you doing? We're just joking around.
Go back to Caroline, buddy.
Yeah, wait, I'm not paying for that.
Hey.
Oh, hey, what's up, Evan? How you doing, man? What's up with the new clothes?
Well, I'm starting to dress up a little bit more, guys.
I like it.
I'm starting to...
It's a good look on
you.
Dude. I appreciate that. I raided my dad's closet because I have a date this weekend.
You have a date?
What? Dude, your dad's 6'6" and 280 pounds. Why did you do that?
Well, I'm 5'8" and just the right weight.
What girl is gonna wanna be seen on a date with you wearing that?
You're not gonna believe it, but Audrey Jacobs.
Who?
Yeah.
Audrey Jacobs?
Mm-hmm. Who's that?
No, you can't be serious.
Oh, I'm serious
what?
As a fiddle.
Evan, you're being for real right now.
Yes, indeedy, 100%.
What
bullshit.
Am I missing out on?
It's true.
Who's Audrey?
Audrey's this really hot girl that Evan has no chance of getting with. He's a 6, maybe a 7 on a good day, but her, she's a 10.
No, I believe in you, man. I think you can do it.
Thanks, Charles.
Dude, how did you even start talking to her?
Well, it all started when I was taking my math quarterly.
I don't think we have the same tests. Like my number's 3 is not yours. It's not your number 3. Like don't write it down. You can get it wrong if you write what I have. I mean, like I think I'm right. But if you write it for you, it's not gonna be right. I don't think. You're on your own, Chief.
Audrey, ask yourself, kiddo.
Is that all?
You should have seen me at her locker today, man. It was smooth. It felt like Slick Rick on the dance floor.
Wish my hair looked better today.
Hey.
Sorry, I didn't mean to close it.
That's all right.
Hey, how'd that test go? You got number 3 right?
Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. Your name's Steven, right?
Well, I mean, it's actually Evan, but my full name's Evan Steven Dilbert. I like when you can call me whatever you want. It's your little world to explore and make decisions of your life.
Yeah.
So like there's this little hang, little chill sesh, like a little hangout. It was Friday at a friend's house, and I was wondering, you know, you wanna be there. Like when, like at the same time, like I'm there, we could together at the same time, maybe.
You know, I'll think about it.
Okay. Well, just hey, I'm always around. I have a cell phone number. I'm always around. You can reach me. You can contact my phone. I have my phone. I think.
Evan!
What's up, dude? Cool. Hey, we hanging out later?
Mm-hmm.
All right, cool.
So you guys are friends?
That's a very subjective word, I feel, in my opinion.
Oh.
Sorry, I closed your locker again.
No, it's fine. I was done. Yeah, maybe I'll see you there. Bye.
And the rest was history.
You're actually gonna try to get with her?
Not just get with her. Get to be her boyfriend. Her friend who's a boyfriend.
I have faith in you, man.
He can't just try and get with her, Charlie. He has to fully commit. Go all in on this one, all right? If you're actually serious about it.
I'm not just trying to get with her, man. I think I'm in love with her.
You're in love with her?
Wait, who's Aubrey again?
Audrey. She's in your English class, dude.
Audrey.
Yeah. She's the girl.
She's the really hot one, brown hair. Nice face.
Are you guys playing a joke on me?
Can I come with you?
I need all the help I can get.
Awesome, so we're all going?
You guys wanna come?
Sure, I guess. I just need to be sure that we don't invite Tommy, okay? I'm not having Caroline over at this thing.
What's wrong with that?
She's gonna ruin my buzz, man. She will ruin it,
and
she'll ruin your chances, too.
Oh, no, guys, I think we should.
No Tommy. No Tommy on 3, all right? 1, 2, 3.
No Tommy!
I'm really happy we decided to go tonight.
Yeah, sure.
What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong, Tommy.
All right.
Charlie.
Riggedy, riggedy, wrecked.
Oh, look who it is. The big man of the night.
Hey guys.
What's up, dude?
I'm
ready for Aubrey? Or
Audrey is her name, actually.
Okay.
Oh, God. Who invited them? Oh,
no. Hey, guys. How are we today?
It's too bad.
Brad, what's up, dude?
Hey,
it's good seeing
Tommy.
You,
hey, Tommy.
How are you? Caroline.
Yeah. Hey, guys.
Tommy,
don't touch
inside.
Me, Evan.
Hey, right, well, these two.
I guess I'll see you guys in there.
Two buddies.
My blood pressure up now.
Oh, really weird.
Guys. Thank God. Audrey's here.
Little Andrea. She's coming. Are you scared?
You give her a little kiss? You gonna get a little hug? Get a little hug tonight? You excited to
idiot?
You're gonna finally lose it, man. Your hug card.
You're not gonna get it.
Probably not, loser.
I can do it.
Mm-mm, I don't believe in that one bit. That hat is way too weirdly colored. It's like a faded barf
not
yellow.
You're way too ugly for her.
Oh, here she comes. Come on, man. Get
hey guys.
Get in the hype train.
Hey.
Hey, Andrea.
Hey, how you doing? You ready for a party?
Yeah.
We're just doing some like guy things. Let's talk about some guy knickknack.
Go hassles.
You
yeah,
know.
Here, handshake.
Okay. Yes. Hey, Jay.
Oh, what's up?
We were doing something, so you could go back to talking to him.
I'm always available to talk. I'm a good person. Talk to us,
bro. We're so trash tonight. Okay. Yeah, dude, on fluids. All the time.
Do you want to go in?
Yeah, like I could agree with that. Yeah. Let's do that for sure. Oh man, I'm so
glad that we're the first people here.
Okay, I'm going to go in.
Oh yeah, I mean I guess the party probably is bumping out.
Well, let's do that for sure. Be on our way. I actually consider myself a bit of a connoisseur of drinks. This is a mixed drink that I'm drinking. It's Coke and Sprite, but I may have got a little overboard on the Coke. Silly me, you know.
Yeah, but you know, I don't necessarily always say this, but I think you're really beautiful.
Oh. That's so sweet. Thank you.
How about me and you get out of here?
Rob, you asshole!
What the hell?
He said that he loves me and he didn't call me again.
No, that never happened. It's not like that. Look, hold on.
Fair enough.
Watch out, Coke.
Oh my gosh.
Jesus.
I'm sorry, hold on.
Caroline,
Tommy, what are you doing?
So, Caroline, how's the party going for you?
It's okay, but you know, it'd be a lot better if I had a drink in my hand.
Probably just sat down.
Thomas?
But we just sat down.
Yeah, sorry about that earlier.
You need to break up with him, man.
I can't.
Why not?
Because I love her.
No, you don't. There's nothing to love about that girl. Tell me one thing you love about her, and then I'll leave you alone.
Jay, wait. I'm so glad that you find it funny because I got a bunch of.
Yeah, tell it again.
I can tell it 300, however many you want.
No, but what's wrong? What happened to you? Jeez.
Got a drink thrown in my face.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. Apparently, I triggered some girl.
Listen, man, forget about girls. Drink up, bud.
Hell yeah.
Life is short.
Woo!
Let's heal all of them up.
Yeah!
Classic.
Okay. She at least likes you a little bit. Tell her how you feel. You can do this, you just. Okay, you got this. You got this. How's your luck going tonight, man?
It's not too
pulling any tail.
Not really, no.
Yeah,
it's getting nice.
Hi. Want to come with me?
Sure.
Wait, where are you going?
I'll be back.
Okay.
Wait. Hold on. Can I try and explain myself? Listen. Look.
I'm not too good at this whole thing, but I think that you're really great. You know, you're sweet, you're funny, you have a wonderful laugh. I would like to get the chance to know you better.
Why should I believe you?
No, with you it's different. What's your name?
Stacy.
Brad.
Thomas, where are you taking me?
Just shut up for 1 minute. Oh. I don't know. I'm just really glad that like someone finally like.
Steven, I really need to tell you something.
It's Evan, but I have something to tell you too. I'm really glad.
All right, I'll go first. Okay.
Okay. How about we do it at the same time? Like it's like 3, 2, 1 thing. Okay.
Okay.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
I like you. Jay. Yeah. I'm really sorry. Yeah. This was all just kind of to get him jealous. I still have to listen to him. I'm really sorry.
So you guys are friends?
Hey, Jay. Yeah. I'm sorry.
I'm leaving.
No, Steven, wait!
Hey, Aubrey, what's up?
Not much. What do you mean you're breaking up with me?
Wait, hold on, someone's going over here. Sorry, Danny, you gotta go.
Pull it, all that, bud.
No time, what's going on, buddy?
Shut up. Something's going on.
Move! He cannot be breaking up with me. This can't be happening. This can't be happening to me.
Yeah.
To me.
Listen, I hear you come from. No, I never had an older sister or anything, and you know, you kind of filled that role for me. You kind of completed it, and honestly, I feel bad. I think that you and Tommy need to stay together, because I really do care about you.
That's actually really nice of you.
Just kidding! You guys don't!
Oh my God!
We care at night! Don't!
So basically, she was kind of getting flirty with me, and I thought I'd tell her I had a crush on her, and she was just using me to make Jay jealous, so.
Sorry to hear that, man. Liam.
Sorry about Caroline, but, you know, it's for the better.
I mean, we've been together so many years, I can't picture without her.
We'll be okay, man.
Hey, boys.
How are you feeling, guys?
What's up, Jay?
Hey, I make some room there, buddy. I need a good take a seat.
Jay, come on.
You know, I think we all learned something about ourselves today.
Yeah, I think so.
And
too.
I don't normally say this, but
well, that's my cue. I can't do this anymore. You guys have fun. I'm gone.